This is Norm Karkos in the town of Ogunquit. The snow keeps coming down. We arrived here around 4:30 this morning. Snow coming down at a very good clip. Let up for a while. Now it's picking back up again. You can see just a blanket of white right now. Turnpike has been down to 45 miles an hour from mile marker 2, which of course is Kittery, all the way north to exit 109, which of course is toward the state capitol in Augusta. It's a heavy, wet snow, that kind of snow that's actually caking onto the tires itself, making conditions very slushy right now. These tires have been plowed about four or five times in the last 4 or 5 hours. These crews trying to keep up with the storm itself and driving very slick, so be very careful in your morning commute. Much more tonight on News 8 at 6 on our website, WMTW.com.